David, in 30 seconds or less, which of these is your favorite rental firearm and why?
All right, we have the Sig 226-XFIVE LEGION. What I like about it, 226 was used by the Navy SEALs from 1980 to early 2000s. Sig, they enhanced it. You have a built-in compensator right here. Nice little gas pedal. It's also hammer fire instead of striker fire, which I like. Has an external safety on it. Great iron sights, optic capability. It's just a great gun overall.